So the final thing to do is just to commission the Freedor by setting off the fire alarm that's on the site that you've just fitted it on and making sure that it responds okay. So it's heard the alarm, just beeping to say it's going to close. After it has closed, it will automatically reset, and then if you fully open the door again afterwards, it will latch back into free swing, and that's the installation complete.